Tone. We'll be right back. Yeah. 1977, and my friend had just joined Black Oak, Arkansas. No shit. Sean Lane. We were 16, and he was in Black Oak, wearing yak boots and fur. Anyway, he'd just joined them, so me and some friends cruised up to Jackson, Tennessee to see him play at a brand new Camaro. Got there, did some lewds, got high, had a great time. After the show, Sean said Jim Dandy had missed his plane if we could give him a ride to Memphis. Fuck yeah. So halfway there, he sparks up this joint that to this day is the best pot I've ever smoked, homegrown at the Black Oak, Arkansas compound. We got so high, he asked us to pull over to get something to drink. All of a sudden, we were back on the freeway. None of us could remember even going into the store, like we completely blanked. But we did manage to get him to the airport, and I ain't seen him since. After dropping him off, we had to drive back home to Little Rock, which is only about 2.5 hours away. I'd stashed a half a lewd and a half a joint way underneath the console. Well, about 40 miles outside of Little Rock, I was doing about 80 following a truck when I got hit in the face with a spotlight. Busted. Arkansas State Troopers. Star in the car. Bad motherfuckers. I couldn't believe it. They found the shit. We were so scared. They were being dicks, threatening to beat our ass. Felt like deliverance or something. They were taking us to jail, and I asked a cop a question, and he said to the other fat cop, "Biggin, if that boy says one more word, I want you to smack him in the teeth with your billy club."
Yeah. We'll be right back. Hail Satan. Hail Satan.